All right, now how about the boys? They followed suit. Tascosa, always a perennial program out here. Tascosa gets on the board first. B.J. Anderson with the three about a minute into the game, and then Lee responding with Jathan Jones getting to the rim. Makes it 3-2. Back and forth for first quarter. Anderson again with the bucket, and then following the Lee miss, Donnie Sutton finds Isaiah Johnson, and Tascosa extends its lead 9-2. They win at 74-48.